family, it's Gracie from Gracie's channel, and today we are going to be opening up a mystery box. So let's see what we got. First up, we have a very pretty kind of candy frost hair. Then, next up, we have a tiara. Now, you can wear the tiara like this, or you can put it on here just by clipping these bits together. There you go. And then we have another pony, but this one is a teddy bear one. I think this is called Rainbow Dash. I'm not too sure. And then we have another pony, pink and pretty. Don't know what her name is though. And then we have we have two of the same clothes. We have one of these, a tray, a car, and then a bunch more cars. Fishing rod. We have this one inside. Let's see. Oh, I know what this is. This must be a fishing gun. So look, we have some more. I've heard of these. And then this is your base on. Then this is the pot that you put it in. And then what else do we have? We have some more plates. Some more green plates. A cup, more cups, more cards, more cards, a milk cup, knife, forks and spoons, a pot for the sugar, and another cup, and that is it. So can I guys chat up today go to So the shout out for today goes to Leverton Comms, who you think it is. Because today, three people get a shout out. Tiff Shufflecoin, Jess Sun, and Lisa Forrest. Bye for now, guys. Guys, guess what? It was on the head, it was on the eye. Let's go again.